Hi, this is Alex Stuglin from Live Music Tutor, and I'm going to teach you some really cool ways to play 2-5-1 chord progressions. Now, we're going to play a 4th string 7th fret, 3rd string 7th fret, 2nd string 6th fret, 1st string 8th fret, it's a D minor 7 chord, and then we're going to go 4th string 6th fret, 3rd string 7th fret, 2nd string 6th fret, and 1st string 7th fret, that's a G7 flat 9, and then we're going to go to the 4th string 5th fret, 3rd string 5th fret, 2nd string 5th fret. We're going to bar all of those, and then we're going to go 1st string 7th fret. That is a C major 7 chord. Now all together,